Ancestors once carried ours across darkened, lonely, bloodied battlefields. And as you stand, we humbly ask you to take the hooves of the dying within your hands, hold their children close to your heart, then gently begin to call the name of our Aussie Brumbies.